Holland. Let's take a look at those hot spots that we have there. Major hot spots coming up in our three from Cuddleman with CPNW News. But first, here are your top three stories. The team on Highway 91 is multiple frontal cars. That's at the Alfred Division. Coming up against that hill there. Also in South Surrey, there's an accident northbound on Highway 99. Just past 32nd Avenue. Causing some delays in and around that area. Ending Abbotsford. There's multiple cars that are in a ditch, Highway 1 westbound west of Watson Road, and that's creating a visual distraction.